Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications.
How to pin your folders for quick access in Microsoft Office applications. In a previous post of mine, I had mentioned how we can pin files and folders in Microsoft Office applications so that we could have quick access over them. A new feature that has arrived in Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint is that we can also pin and unpin folders not only in Backstage view, but also in the Save dialog box. If we have already pinned folders, the next time we will save a file, that will be shown. When we pin our folders, that will be located at the top of the folder list, so we can quickly select them the next time you choose to save. Just watch the video below to find out how. I'm in Backstage view in Microsoft Excel. And here are all the folders that we have used recently, today, last week, order. All we need to do is select a folder and pin this item to the list. Straight away, the folder has been pinned and it's on the top of the list of all the recent folders that we have used. Here I've got a Microsoft Word document open and I go to close it. Then the Save As dialog box appears. Save your change to this file. If I agree, I just press Yes. Choose a location. I open the drop-down menu, and here are all the recent folders that I have used previously. I can pin this folder to the list just by selecting the command. Pin it, unpin it. Unpin from this list. Okay. And the same stands for Microsoft PowerPoint. I go to close the file. Do you want to save your changes to this file? I select a folder, pin it, and the next time it will be on the top of the list with all the recent folders. Select this one also. If I regret it, I just go pin this to the list and unpin from the list.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.